of course, we have the shared priorities, which you spoke about, on Ukraine. Britain and France have been staunch supporters of Ukraine, and we will continue to be for as long as it takes. This is the worst example in my lifetime of one country invading another, violating its sovereignty, and we must be absolutely staunch in how we back Ukraine.